old Dixie Chicken. I've seen the bright lights of Memphis and the Commodore Hotel, and underneath the moonlight I met a Southern Belle. Well, she took me through the river where she cast a spell, and underneath the moonlight she sang this song so well. If you be my Dixie Chicken, I'll be your Tennessee Lamb, and we can walk together down in Dixie Land, down in Dixie Land. Let's try that again. Like wine, and then that Mother Dixie began to fog my mind. And I don't remember church bells, the money I put down on the white picket fence and boardwalk at the house at the edge of town. But boy, do I remember the strains of her refrain, and the way she called my name. If you be my Dixie Chicken, I'll be your Tennessee Lamb, and we can walk together down in Dixie Land, down in Dixie Land. Guitar player, sugar play. She always liked to sing along. She always ended with a song. But then one night at the lobby of the Commodore Hotel, a chance to meet a bartender who said he knew her well. And as he handed me a drink, he began to hum a song, and all the boys down at the bar began to sing along. If you be my Dixie Chicken, I'll be your Tennessee Lamb, and we can walk together